Does anyone have a doubt?
Teacher, I have a question. If Carrie's under wood, how long before she's under paper? If they all love the beach, why did they only date Lakers? If Hannah hasn't been to Montana, is she a faker? And if Hannah's in the kitchen, does that make her Hannah Baker? Ooh, I also got a question with math. Would they be semi-Lovato if you subtract a half? If Remy was human, then would this rat be that? If Doja Cat wore a cap, then is Cat in the hat? Damn, I just had to ask. Now that COVID's over and the world is finally getting back, when will Rico reopen his shack? Why are episodes of SpongeBob still premiering? Why is there not an episode where Krabs finds Kim's earring? Was that stretching? Gretchen? Question? Now that West is single, does that make him One Direction? Are my TikToks too fire? Do I need an intervention? Is this verse hot enough to catch Greta's attention? Could one of Kylie's nails pay my rent? What would happen if his wife gave up bacon for Lent? I got one last question, after that I'm spent. What kind of milk does Ethan drink? 5%? These are the questions that keep me up at night. I need answers, my brain hurts, it's consuming my mind. Yeah, yeah. These are the questions that keep me up at night.